Once upon a time, there was a dragon. Sorry. Once upon a time, there was a Visco dragon.
Yeah, Visco.
He was really nice.
Oh, so nice.
And lived at a Taco Bell.
Oh, the Taco Bell's my favorite, yeah. Oh, hello, Taco Bell girl. Yeah, two non-spicy, low-fat, vegan tacos. Oh, thank you.
Across the street was a Starbucks.
Oh, the Starbucks with the box of stars. Oh, hi, girl. Could I have one burnt, extra expensive coffee?
Yeah, here you go.
This dragon, sorry, this Visco dragon,
there we go,
was special because he only wears designer clothes.
Yeah, I do.
Like Gucci.
Gucci, check the shade, yeah.
Louis Vuitton.
Oh, the Louis Vuitton, you got the fourth one.
And Supreme.
Oh, the Supreme tail, yeah.
For fun, he flies and skateboards.
But I really just skateboard, yeah. Oh, here we go. Make me look good.
Oh. His favorite thing is giving tacos and coffee to the homeless.
Yeah, coffee to tacos and coffee, but don't be sad. I don't like that, bro. Oh, there you go. Oh, yes, oh.
Thank you. Thank
oh,
you.
I'm sorry, homeless.
This dragon!
Thank you, go.
Wait! The dragon's name was Visco!
Yeah, thank you.
Because he uses metal straws and wears scrunchies!
So many! Oh, what's the scrunchie time? Oh, what's this?
Oh, one day Visco was skating and saw the car!
I don't deserve it, but I do. And I, ooh.
The end.